Welcome to the Workload Automation Support video series. In this video, we'll demonstrate how to configure time zone jobs to run with today's ODATE instead of tomorrow's. I've created two jobs that are almost identical, GD underscore test 1 and GD underscore test 2. The only difference is that GD test 1 is a time zone job and GD test 2 is not. The new day procedure has completed, so we can go to monitoring to see what happened to these two jobs. We can see that GD test 1 is still waiting for something, while GD test 2 is already finished. When comparing the log of both jobs, we can see that the ODATE in GD test 1 is March 16th, which is tomorrow, while in GD test 2 it's March 15th, which is today. So how did that happen? By default, Ctrl+M orders time zone jobs one day ahead. This is because jobs for time zones that are earlier than Ctrl+M server's local time may need to run before the next new day. This mechanism is called forward ordering and can be controlled by Ctrl+M server parameter gd underscore forward. This parameter can be set in Ctrl+M server's config.dat file, which resides in the data directory. Open this file and search for the gd underscore forward parameter. If it does not exist, you will need to add it to the end of the file. The default value of this parameter is y. To disable the mechanism, set it to n as shown. Save the file and exit the editor. We need to restart the Ctrl+M server for the change to take effect. On our test system, it's now a day later, so new day ran again and we can see the result. Both jobs ran and have the same ODATE. That concludes this Ctrl+M Solutions video. Please see our knowledge base and YouTube channel for more videos like this.